Welcome to the SureTrend 4 instructional video series for food and beverage processors. In this video, we'll cover creating test plans. Let's get started. Plans are a convenient way to organize test locations into groups. You may choose to organize test plans by product type, surface type, manufacturing line, day of the week, area facility, zone, rank, etc. To make a test plan, navigate to the Units tab and click the plus sign in the Plans pane. Name the plan, and once completed, press Enter. Hygiena luminometers display up to 20 characters for the plan name. You may also click into the empty box under Plan Name and start typing, then press Enter when finished. Fields can be modified by clicking twice in the Plan Name field. Once all plans are listed, you may rearrange the order in which they will appear on the unit by clicking, holding, and dragging rows to the desired position. To remove a plan, click the minus sign and select Yes. Now you need to add test locations to the plan. First, select the desired plan you want to edit. In the pane to the right, Plan Locations, select the globe icon on the top right. This will open a window that will let you select locations for this test plan from the locations on this unit. Once you've checked the locations you wish to add to this plan, click OK. Now you may rearrange the order in which the locations will appear in the plan by clicking, holding, and dragging rows to the desired position. Remember to sync your unit when you're done. Watch more videos in this series on how to sync your unit, upload results, and run reports.